I'll say to him, ooh, where's me washboard? Eh? I'll tell you, all right, hang about, I'll get round to you in a minute. Here, I'll tell you. I'd rather open a can of worms and bob up and down in the moonlight with a dirty pocket handkin like your brother and his friend. Yes, you know what I'm talking about, even if I don't, eh? Oi, pass the mustard and less of your lip.
Quick, the Germans are coming. Hide, mother.
Ooh, how queer,
huh? Here. Oh, the tired old man find his way back home, please.
Here, I don't know what you're looking at, sir. Yes, you. Yes, is that a moustache on your lip or is it shit? Oh, no. No, I didn't mean to say that. No, you're like, how queer. Where do you want to...
Well, there's the evidence. You've just seen it. Pandemonium ensued. At the time, swearing on radio was akin to being caught with your hand in the Queen Mother's knickers. In one fell swoop, Arthur went from being talk of the town to the whisper of the village. His fan club was shut down, the BBC tore up his contract, he couldn't get a game of golf anywhere. Do I care? No.